I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will blow.
Care of everyone. could you see in there, brother?
Well. One I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Would you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
Another one for the big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Hold a few dozen for camp. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although there won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Where to first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.